And welcome back to another episode of First Time Reacts. I'm Tanya, and this evening I'm going to react to Bleach live at the NOVO, and the name of the song, I hope that I'm right, is Brockhampton. I have never heard of this. I don't know anything about it. It's on my honey-do list, and I'm going to do it. So, let's get it started. Y'all sit back, relax, and watch me react. Those words on those vests, they hit me right in my heart.
Thank you.
Let's see. Oh, goodness. The words on the vest, of course, I know that those are horrible things. What's the word I'm looking for? I'm speechless right now. You guys. Racist, derogatory things on the vest. I get that. And some of the words I couldn't understand because a lot of times I have to read the lyrics. I don't hear very well. And with all of them together, I couldn't make out some of them. I did make out some of it. I got the gist of it, you know, from the words on the vest. But I'm not going to say a lot about this because, you know, here at First Time Reacts, we don't want to get into any political, any debates or anything like that. But what I will say is that we love everybody. We're a melting pot, the family. We are a melting pot. There's, you know, we have so many different nationalities and sexual orientations and in my family that we don't have room to hate. And I'm going to leave it at that. But anyway, yeah, I mean, it was okay. I didn't know it was this type of video or I probably wouldn't have listened to it. Not saying that I'm not for, you know, I am 110% for equality. That's who I am. But I just, here at First Time Reacts, we don't want to get tangled up in that. We just want to listen to some music and react. So, and that's what we do. But if you like this video, hit the thumbs up and share us with your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed, you're missing out because we've got great things coming. So you're going to want to subscribe to us. And if you want to get notifications when we post new things, which we try to do every day, one or two, or maybe sometimes we go on a rampage of posting. But click that little bell wherever it is. Ding, ding, ding. So you can get the notifications when we drop something for you guys, because this is what we enjoy doing. All right, until next time, be sure to say it with me: rock well and raise hell.